So I'm out here just fishing across the bayou from my house, fishing this treetop. And look at this little guy, just laying up on that log, big as you please. Not worried about me. Is it getting any cooler than that? This is, I mean, directly across from my house, almost. How pretty is that? I love it. Just every day I can ride back here and see something like this. I got up and walked out in the yard, he started swimming away. This guy is, he's probably 10 feet long.
Community will be greatly reduced and diminished. There's no doubt about that. Our happy home on the bayou will quite, it'll never be quite the same again. But make no mistake, there will always be a community at Bayou Corne. There will always be people living at Bayou Corne. There will always be a neighborhood on Bayou Corne. We will not leave.
Got this little bird on the fence here. I don't know what kind he is. And I got the doggy door locked. Good thing, or they would be running him off. Never seen him before. One like him. And I'm having to shoot through the screen, so that's why it's not real clear. Bayou Corne. Nice fish. I'm gonna catch you. There we go. Get way back under there again. Let him take it. This is bluegill brim I'm catching. There we go, got him. Another nice one. This is three within, what, 5 minutes? hadn't moved. He's ready to go though. All right, I'm going to fish. So now we got Soapy Kitty out here just laying in the shade in the yard. And we have this owl right here watching her. I watched him fly over.
Something needs to be done to repair the relationship between the community also. And I just ask all of you, all the politicians, stick with us, help us out, and remember, for those that want to go, we understand, I understand, I think everybody does, but please understand that there are still some of us who do not want to go. It is our home. We'll probably stay there until the last drop of blood.
La grâce du ciel est descendue me sauver de l'enfer. Et je vois
Bayou Corne. It's such a beautiful place, we don't want to leave. We have not evacuated. We have no plans to evacuate. Not everybody is leaving. Paradise, as my friend and neighbor Sterling Lennox just said, our Bayou Paradise is not lost. Not yet. Now, if you go to the sinkhole and you look at the hole, that piece of our paradise is gone. But right on the outside of that burn, the swamp is still lush, green and full of life. Alligators, fish, birds, everything.
Dans sa